He has never started a company, but Henry Yang might just be one of the greatest job creators in the history of the region. When Yang arrived in 1994 as chancellor, UC Santa Barbara had yet to assume its current position as one of the highest-ranked public universities in the nation. Today, the university spends out between 4 and 6 new companies every year and has hosted 6 Nobel Prize winners since 1998. Those 115-plus spin-out companies, among them AppFolio, InTouch Health, Inogen, and Appeal Sciences, have raised billions of dollars in public and private funding and employ thousands of people. When combined with UCSB's own 4,250 employees and $1.3 billion in annual impact, you have the backbone of the region's economy. Chancellor Yang has noted that UC Santa Barbara is a magnet for innovation, and the university's magnetic field is growing stronger all the time. Now 80, Yang is the longest-serving chancellor in UCSB's history, the longest-serving in the UC system, and one of the longest-serving chief executives of any major public research university in the country. An engineering professor turned administrator, Yang still teaches undergraduate classes, advises graduate students, and publishes papers in academic journals. He and his wife Dilling live on campus, and when there isn't a pandemic, they eat in the student dining halls and can often be seen walking around Isla Vista, chatting with students and posing for selfies. Yang was born in Chongqing, China in 1940 and moved with his family to Taiwan in 1949. As a child, he had a deep fascination with aircraft, and that led him to study engineering. He studied civil engineering at National Taiwan University and then came to the United States to get his master's degree from West Virginia University and his doctorate from Cornell. Yang joined the faculty of Purdue University in 1969, and by 1984, he was the dean of the university's College of Engineering. The UC Regents hired him as UCSB's fifth chancellor in 1994. Some of the earliest UCSB spin-outs date back to Professor Virgil Ealing's work in the 1980s, but under Yang's leadership, UCSB has remade how it handles the patents developed on campus. UCSB now averages around 90 invention disclosures per year and has more than 650 active inventions, 500 U.S. patents, and 150 active license agreements. Enough companies have come out of UCSB to create an ecosystem. In fact, a 2015 study by the Massachusetts Institute of Technology ranked Goleta as the best place in California for startups outside of the San Francisco Bay Area. Yang has also had two tragic occasions to act as UCSB's consoler-in-chief. In 2001 and again 2014, multiple UCSB students and other residents were murdered in Isla Vista. The only way to navigate such dark days is to come together as a community, as a family, said Yang. Salud Carbajal, who has represented the Santa Barbara area in the U.S. House of Representatives since 2016, graduated from UCSB in 1990, when it was, in his words, a good school. Now, he says, it's an extraordinarily great school. And the key figure in that transformation is its low-key leader, Henry Yang, noting that Henry Yang and the university are a powerhouse for our community.